retail prices. And what we have next, many of you have already shopped for. 400 sets already ordered. Bombas. Yes, they have an incredible story about how their founders and creators discovered that the number one requested item in homeless shelters were socks. And when they started their sock company, they made a commitment to help out with those shelters. And we'll tell you more about that in just a moment. But what we've got in this morning show, clearance sale price until the end of the show, on three pairs of Bombas socks. Now, these are a wide calf sock in your set of three. Now, wide calf refers to the fact that you've got a little more give in the calf area. If you have a super, super full calf, I just want you to know it would be your standard sock. There's just a little more give in that calf area. So just want you to be aware. We'll talk about sizing. But the fact that you get three of these, three pairs, for $23.76, and it's got all the things we love about Bombas socks. They are cotton rich. You've got that seamless toe. You've got the honeycomb knitting that gives you the arch support. You've got the Y-stitched heel and that stay-up technology so your socks don't go slipping down. All of it, but with a clearance sale price. Under $24 for three pairs. So your choice will be the set of three that includes a mauve, a black, and a gray. That's one choice, mauve, black, and gray. Or we have a set of three that includes your navy, or actually what we're calling blue, your gray and black. That will be a set of three. And then we have a set of three finally that includes a white, a black, and a gray. Now, these are unisex. They can work for both men and women. And we'll tell you about sizing because we have sizes small, and small women will fit 4 to 7.5. We have medium, and medium is going to fit women's shoe sizes 8 to 10.5, and then men's 6 to 9. And then we have large, and large will fit women's shoes 11 to 13, or men if your size is 9.5 to 12.5. So it's that simple. All right, with that said, let me introduce you to our guest. Janelle Foss is our brand expert with Bombas, and she's here this morning to talk to us a little more about these socks. Hi, Janelle, how are you?
Very good. Happy Friday.
We love Friday. It means the weekend is here. These socks have already been very popular. I kind of gave a brief sort of explanation about Bombas, but I'd love for you to elaborate and then tell me more about these socks that have that extra give in the calf.
Sure. So the company started back in 2013 when our founders, Dave and Randy, saw a quote on Facebook that said the number one requested clothing item in homeless shelters was socks. And they wanted to figure out how to get that product out there to the people that needed it the most. So they spent 2 years doing research and development, found every awesome attribute that you could put into one sock, and came up with what we call the most comfortable sock in the history of feet. And in 6 years, we've sold and donated over 35 million pairs of socks to those in need across the country.
Oh, that's fantastic. So in researching and coming up with what would be the very best sock, talk to me about these, because it starts with the cotton-rich fabrication, but the construction is something unique and different that really does give me the support where I want it, the softness where I want it, and comfort really sort of heel to toe and all the way up to the calf.
Yeah, so our wide calf sock is really just like a traditional calf sock. It just has that little extra give and stretch there in the calf as well as in the ankle area. And like you said, these are a long staple combed cotton. They're soft luxury yarns. They feel smooth on the skin. The number one reason people love these socks so much, Leah, is our seamless toe. When you slip your foot into that sock, you're not going to have to tug anymore. It's going to feel great from the moment you put it on. And we actually added a little bit of a ticking detail there. If your sock drawer is a black hole like mine and I'm looking for that one pair of sock that I love, that kind of calls out to you that this is the Bombas wide calf sock, because none of our other socks have that ticking detail. And my personal favorite feature is the cushioned footbed. You know, I have plantar, so for me, it just gives me that little bit of extra comfort and support in my soles. You know, I don't like to wear slippers, so sometimes around the house, I'll just slip these babies on because they just feel great. That honeycomb arch support is like a hug for my foot. And then that stay up technology, never let your socks slip down. And it's that perfect tension level so you don't have that line on your leg after you take the socks off at the end of the day.
So it's September, and you know, that means boot and shoe season. We're putting away the sandals and we're getting into our boots and shoes, and that then means we want great socks. Or if you're someone who loves to wear, you know, comfy socks around the house, that's another reason to enjoy your Bombas. Here's what I will tell everybody. While we have this set of three for under $24, that is the time to shop. And Janelle, we're going to come back in just a moment and chat more about sizing for everyone. But I do want to remind you what your color options are. So we have a set of three that includes a black, a mauve, and a gray. So this is your black, mauve, and gray set. We have 1,100 between all of our sizes in that set. And then we have a set of three that includes your black, blue, and gray. So this is your black, blue, and gray set. There are 700 left. And then finally, we have a black, white, and gray set of three. There are 900 sets remaining in that combination, and 1,200 sets have already been ordered. And so we have sizes small, medium, and large. Janelle, do you want to, and men and women, these are unisex, so these are for the guys and gals. Do you want to talk a little bit about the sizing?
Yeah, these are definitely unisex. We follow the men's and women's U.S. shoe sizing. Small for women, 4 to 7.5. Medium for women, 8 to 10.5, and large for women, 11 to 13. And for the men out there, we've got medium 6 to 9 and large 9.5 to 13. And if you're teetering on which way to go, because maybe you're in between sizes, I always tell our customers to size up.
It's that easy. And remember, when we say wide calf, what we're talking about is a standard calf fit that's got a little more give. Just want you to be aware of that if you're thinking it's a separate wider calf style of sock. That would be something different. So choose your traditional size. Let us know what color combination you'd like and take advantage of that clearance sale price to get yourself Bombas socks, perfect as we head into the fall season. Janelle, it was great to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, Friday. We love Friday. It means the weekend is here. And it also means we're saving money on Friday morning for all the things we